from Yamaguchi, Japan.
This is a match that folks have been clamoring for, and they are excited to finally get it.
She has been counting the weeks, the days, the minutes until this match, and she is now ready to compete.
And coming into tonight, we know this superstar is focused on creating a stir in the women's division.
But you have to remember, she's going against someone who is singularly focused on winning this match. So who only cares about winning, no matter the cost.
Traps the arm into the hammerlock. DDT! Is it enough? The cover! She is still in this fight. Lighten up the chest, and now straight to the knee. Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming. Oh, there it is, the abdominal strip. She's fighting desperately. Hip tosses her way out of the hole.
Really just laying it in.
She returns the favor there. Slam topped off with a nice elbow. Oh, it is trapped now and just a elbow to the face.
Oh man,
hoisted up,
working the midsection there, crushing them with the splash.
Oh, now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver.
Oh, here it is, the abdominal stretch.
Grab it. She's fighting desperately. Hip tosses her way out of the hole. Siguri on the air. She covers for the pin. She covers the shoulder up in one.
Refusing to give up even an inch of ground as this match continues.
Answering back! Simple but effective leg drop. She's enduring some damage. Just pinning the arm down and then...
And a carefully measured knee drop. Oh, could this be it?
Not a three count?
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see. A big opportunity falling through their fingers. You've got to continue fighting and hope your next big move is the last one.
Way to steer clear.
Nice arm drag takeover. This match is spilled out to the ringside area, and as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys. The elbow to escape the attack.
A stalemate of counters. And now gets tossed into the ring. Hooked up and boom! Back drop, suplex. What a high angle, right across the shoulders. Traps the arm into the hammerlock. DDT! Hooking it up here, what's next? Boom! Incredible suplex.
This could be it.
Cover for the win! And she fights it off.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
She's able to get out of the way. Unbelievable athleticism. back on this one. And she's still in the game. It was almost all over for her. It does not get much closer to three than that. There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but the match still continues. We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
German suplex! Two! Oh, kick out! Kicked out, he kicked out!
Both competitors digging into wells that didn't even know existed.
Oh my God!
You see that height? This one is done.
The cover! And the ref stops the count. She turns it right around with a counter.
She's gonna try it again. Uh-oh.
And back elbow creates separation.
Will not give up, Cole.
Pinning down their opponent's arm. Vicious knee drop.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT.
She is queuing it up again.
Oh,
merciless knee to the face.
Makes the cover.
All she has to do is capitalize.
Here is your winner, Beautiful Nightmare.
Quite a bit of cause for celebration after a match like that.
This is what it's all about. All the hard work, all the training, it's all for achieving big victories like this one.